Looks to be an artifact from the Dwarven Resistance. A firebomb from the chief anti-Odin propagandist in Durwin's Rebellion. Quite a sharp wit she had until she turned to less subtle means of resistance. Brock may be interested in getting these back. Better in his hands than out in the open.
Sorry to bother you.
If you're selling something, please bugger off. If you're not selling something, I can finally bugger off.
This looks promising,
right?
That's like a house. If he's here, maybe you should let me do the talking.
You?
Well, We don't want to intimidate him. You're tall as a tree and you have a severed head on your head.
None taken. Good point, though.
Very well.
I think that's him. Hello?
Watch yourselves. Apparently, there are intruders about.
Oh, that's us, I think.
Well, if you're planning on killing me, at least let me finish this song. That alarm was in just the perfect key.
We're just looking for a friend of ours named Derlin.
Well, we both know that's not true. Derlin's got no friends left. But if that's all you need, head out the back way there. You'll see the safety office just across the river. Just don't go making trouble for the rest of us. And while you travel through this realm, maybe you could clean up the head's mess.
What mess?
Later, brother. Sorry, one more thing. Although, these are gifts I'm giving to you, so I shouldn't be sorry and you should be thankful. Anyways, here, please be careful.
It's beautiful. Thanks, Sindri.
It is beautiful, isn't it? It's also very useful. You'll be able to find anything your heart desires with it.
Really?
As long as your heart desires the locations your father and you decide and plot to travel together, then yes.
It is a compass.
Ah, but a beautiful compass. Now, scamper off.
Come. A boat cannot be far.
Huh. Earlier, Sindri made it sound like Derlin was some sort of rebellion leader. It didn't sound like anyone's following him.
Was being the key word here, little brother.
I saw a dock back there. Maybe there's a boat we can use to get to Derlin's. There's a building just past these rocks behind me. Maybe we should head that way.
Just beyond this tunnel. I helped build some mining rigs.
What about them?
They're a mistake of mine, from quite a long time ago. If you've got the time, I'd have us turn them off. I'd particularly appreciate us checking out the mining rigs in the lake to the right. You can see the smokestacks from here.
But if you don't want to explore now, it looks like Derlin's place is through that open gate to the left. So, which way do we go? We could prepare more before rescuing Tyr. Up to you. Mimir, are you really the one who had those rigs built?
Odin wanted the dwarves under his control, and, well, I convinced him he could buy their allegiance instead of demanding it outright. A trade agreement of sorts.
Father, is it always moral to kill something that's trying to kill you?
Yes.
Well, there you have it, lad.
One of the mining rigs is here.
See the smoke above us? That's where we're headed. Let's see if we can't shut it down.
Dwarves didn't like working for Asgard. Couldn't they just quit?
And do what? Their newly built forges poisoned the soil of Svartalfheim. Unable to grow their own food, they had to buy it from Asgard. If they stopped working, they'd be taking food out of their own mouths.
Oh, that's clever. And awful. To Muspelheim. Think it might lead to that combat arena we visited years ago?
What makes you say that?
Wishful thinking, I guess. Going through Surtur's gauntlet, it was fun.
It was training.
You didn't have fun?
Hmm.
Well, anyway, we should look for the other half of the seed. Once it's whole again, we can see where it leads.
Spawning a little wretch is like there's no tomorrow.
For her, it will be so.
Behind! Look out! Whatever it spits up in the process.
If the dwarves agreed to the deal with Asgard, why do they blame him?
I talked them into their own exploitation.
They need their choice.
Work or die is not a choice. I only made it seem so. What you just picked up there is pure Svartalfheim ore. It won't be of use in the ring anymore, but perhaps our Huldra brothers could craft something from it.
Come to be.
I had them built to harvest ore for armaments, essentially harnessing resources that would otherwise go to the dwarves.
You think shutting these things down will help the dwarves become independent?
I don't know, but I have to try something.
Taking a break before visiting Durlan? Very wise. He can be a lot.
There's another mining rig on this island, brother. Smell that smoke?
Why did the dwarves agree to work for the Aesir in the first place?
That's the heart of it, eh?
You lied to them.
I lied to them.
Wow, there's a lot to explore here. Kind of nice to be out of Midgard for a bit, huh?
Brother!
enemy.
Okay, Mimir?
To the blacksmiths of Svartalfheim, the creation of a weapon was a sacred thing. But Odin just wanted as many blades as he could get, as fast as he could get them. With every stolen resource or mediocre blade, the dwarves lost a bit of themselves.
Atreus, you are getting better. Faster.
I'd even be better than you one day, huh?
If you are not, I have failed.
Oh.
Is that pure Svartalfheim slag? Give it here.